What a crab. Nemo was having trouble at school, and its name was Rudy. The big crab was mean to Nemo and the other kids whenever he got the chance. The trouble was, he was crafty and never did it when the teachers were looking. One day, Rudy shoved Nemo into a tide pool and made him late for their coral lesson. Another time, he taunted Nemo by saying, "My dad's bigger and stronger than your dad." "I've tried everything," Nemo complained to his shark friends Bruce, Chum, and Anchor. "But he won't leave me alone. What do you think we should do?" "Just leave it to us," said Bruce. "We're experts in behavior modification." The next day, three huge shadows fell over Nemo's classmates as they played out at the school playground. "Hello," Bruce said to the crab. "You must be Nemo's new little friend." While Rudy trembled, Bruce snarled, "We just wanted you to know that any friend of Nemo's is a friend of ours. You are a friend of Nemo's, aren't you?" Everyone looked at Rudy. "Oh, yeah," he managed to sputter. "Nemo and I are buddies." "Good," Edgar said, "as you don't want to know what happens to anyone who's not nice to our little pal here." Tom cleaned a piece of seaweed from between his razor-sharp teeth with a spiny urchin. "You should stop by for lunch sometime," he said to Rudy with a wink, and the sharks swam away. Rudy sidled up to Newman. "Nemo, you're friends with three sharks," he said. "Wow, that's pretty cool. I wish I had friends like that. In fact, I wish I had any friends at all." "How do you expect to have friends when you're so, well, crabby all the time?" Nemo said. Rudy admitted that he had decided to pick on everyone else before they had a chance to pick on him. "You promise to stop acting mean, I promise to be your friend," Nemo said. "Deal," Rudy agreed. "Besides, I guess I'd better be your friend if I don't want your shark pals to eat me." Nemo didn't say a word. Bruce, Chum, and Anchor were vegetarians, but Rudy didn't need to know that. Love you. All right.